Hello Squadrons, hello Squadrons, welcome back to the Williams Family Channel. In today's video, I'm going to be eating some french fries and a piece of chicken from Pola Capera over here where I live. I don't know if you guys have that in y'all state too, but this is my first time trying it. Hopefully it's delicious, but yeah, let me dig in. I don't want copyright to the music playing. I hope you guys can hear me. Let me bring you guys closer. And I'm drinking Arizona iced tea. My favorite Arizona. Today was the first day of school, guys.
Dang, I must be thirsty. I'm gumping that Arizona down.
And it was amazing. Have fun. I was a little mad in the beginning, but it worked out. I had fun. The french fries is good. Really, really good. Let me try the chicken. They have different varieties. This is baked. They have fried. Tastes like a lemon pepper. Let me try some of this hot sauce. It's not really bad, it's good. For my first time trying it, it's good. And I'm hungry, I just got some food. Oh my god. This food right here is delicious. As I said before, I don't own copyrights for this music for you.
Dang, guys, I must be really hungry. I'm sitting here sucking on a bone that ain't barely got meat on it, guys. Oh my god. I'm really, really sitting here laughing, watching the video.
But the first day of school overall was amazing. Like, it was lovely. Had a blast. Tomorrow's gonna rain, but it's okay. I'm probably gonna insert some of my... Uh-oh, you guys are falling. Hold on, guys. Okay, wait. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, hold on. Right here. My first day of school pics. Right there. The french fries taste like McDonald's french fries. But the ketchup tastes a little funny. I can't explain what it tastes like. Just a little funny. I'm sorry.
Father, I'm really thirsty. All those french fries dry. Because I'm really sitting here drinking a lot of that Arizona.
Deliciously bomb. You guys like my hair? It was done by my sister, the most famous lady, Ray Alice. My nose, first day of school, you feel me? my first time trying it, it's actually good. So, I recommend you guys try it. Because it's really good. Especially French fries. This is like McDonald's French fries. Shout out to the choir, guys. I just focus on eating my food. Okay guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn that post notification bell. Give this video a thumbs up. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.